You are seen. Discipline in all things. Courage steel your heart.
You have faced much. Fly free.
This area is in disarray. Luckily, we have many stewards at our disposal to address any problem we may have. Please see that order is restored.
I welcome you. Go.
Draxus dares to show their face in our realm again? Show them that we rule the skies!
Was once a test for our most powerful champions. Now an agent of chaos, and a test for you.
Give me strength!
you rush toward your fate! It is too late! This one has already seen the truth! And awakens with eyes wide open!
Who seeks to walk the path of judgment? Courage commencing.
honored you stand beside the Kyrian.
Are troublesome creatures that steal anything they can. Please, help us recover some items.
reliable as always. I knew I could count on you.
With what can I help you? Ah, it is you. How joyous.
Shackles and chains. The scryers will be sought. You shall be silenced. Your cosmos is
darkness. Here's one. This phrase really doesn't make any sense, does it? Well, just looking at it makes my head spin.
That feeling in your mind is the quality that makes domination less effective.
The way is blocked. We'll have to break our way through.
Look out!
Sir Crestfall of Kul Tiras. He was always there for me growing up. Someone I could look up to, in the flesh. when you were there, alone in Ice Crown, did you ever think of mothering me?
Every day.
We are to meet in Bastion for a memory ritual.
So be it. Let us see what horrors we will have to relive. We will need to bring the remaining shards of the helm as well.
I can bear them to Bastion, Father.
There is much to be
done. What's the situation?
These mirrors will focus your memories to draw out the ones that we need.
This is a perilous undertaking, Kyrian. Domination magic is not easy to overcome.
We must harness what is within us. There is no other choice.
It must be done. I am willing to bear any suffering, so long as it will help. Let me go next. I pray some good can come from all of this.
We cannot put him through this again.
I see your struggle, young lion. Allow me to offer perspective. I don't remember the exact moment I wrested control. I do remember the rush of freedom, the clarity of purpose. When I loosed my arrow, I sought to become his judge and his executioner. I thought that if I could punish him for his crimes, I would be absolved of mine. Forgiven for the atrocities he forced me to commit against my own people. But there would be no justice that day for anyone. That is yet to come.
I will try again.
Search for the light within you, Anduin.
You are strong enough.
This is not the end of your suffering, but it is a step forward.
Once more, into the maw.
Let us be done with this.
Archon guide you. Trust the process.
relentless. It is time to remake what has been broken. Stop this new hell from being used to enslave others. It is to become something greater, an instrument of free will.
Never again will a Lich King reign in Icecrown.
Domination. That which sought to bind us will be made anew. Behold, the crown of wills. Keep the crown close until it is needed again. Focus your efforts on Zoval's defeat.
We will finish this. I will aid you as best I can. darker days are to come.
We can do this.
There is so much I want to ask you. I don't know where to start. When you grow up believing your father is a dead hero, everything is much more neat and tidy. When you learn he's quite alive, it's different.
The man I was did die that day. The dragon's fire sealed my purpose.
But couldn't you at least have let me know you were still there? Under that helm all that time?
Would you have journeyed to Ice Crown if you knew?
Yes, of course. I would have gone anywhere for you.
Which is why you could not know. I had to make that sacrifice to keep you and the rest of the world safe from that place, from that power.
But it wasn't just you who made that sacrifice. It was the rest of us, too. Everyone who loved you.
I know. And for the pain it caused you, I will always feel sorrow. I pray that one day you can forgive me for it.
Any lucky dude you like. To our friends. Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.